4. Keep an eye on him.
He's coming right in at number 8.
That's JT Floyd.
This is that rule where it's a gray area. I mean, by rule, by what they're emphasizing now, you could see why they call this.